I'm looking forward to any time I can take the mound out there and be part of a win. You know, if it's whenever it is or whatever's next for me, you know, I'm up for it. The first thing I was kind of like, what did I get myself into, you know? It's not the way I kind of drew it in my head, but it worked out, and, you know, I'm proud of what I was able to accomplish over those 2 years of being injured, but, no, it's not done yet, and got to keep going right now.